Tanya, did her first interview with Dilip. She was when she joined Filmfare, and I did my first ever Filmfare interview with Sukanya. So we go back 10 years, and I've always enjoyed reading her dramas. I even read her first book. And
come this side.
And then she called me one day and she said, you know, my second book is ready. We actually met somewhere at the, I think, Marathi Film Fair. And she said, my second book is ready. I said, wow. And she said, will you launch it? I said, yeah. And then she sent me the copy much later and I started reading it. I'm actually in the process of reading it now and I'm absolutely enjoying it. I haven't read too much of the fantasy fiction genre in Indian, by any contemporary Indian writer. So that could just mean that I haven't read too much, but I'm enjoying this. I'm enjoying
so
that.
What kind of book do you like to read?
I read only fiction, but really depends on my mood.
Vidya, you said that at this stage of the career you would like to explore the dark side. If you could elaborate on that, what does that mean and what kind of darkness?
I think, you know, there is the dark side in each of us. And at some point, you begin to realize that however well you think of yourself, the dark coexists with the light. So just interesting characters. Women who are very real, therefore, given their weaknesses, their limitations, their, I don't know, any sort of, I don't want to name any character at the moment, but yeah, I'm just ready to explore the dark
side. If I could ask you to list three dark things from Bollywood, what would those be? Look center, please.
The three dark things from Bollywood, studios after shoot. Let's see what else. Parties that only start after midnight. And the third thing is the insecurity that all of us feel from time to time.
Oh, it happens for real?
Of course. It's human. Everyone feels insecure. And then, you know, I think in this industry, because everything gets written about, I think, you know, your every emotion gets magnified.
Last question, please. Yeah? Last. Done?
Okay. Thank you!